أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كلاس عليم فيزيكال ايجوكيشن اوف لاين كلاس آج کا جو ہمارا ٹاپک ہے وہ ہے ایمز اینڈ اوبجیکٹیوز آف فزیکل ایجوکیشن بٹ دا ایم آف فزیکل ایجوکیشن اینڈ دا اوبجیکٹیوز ان آرڈر دا ایم اف دا ایم از دا ٹارگیٹ اف دا ایم از دا ٹارگیٹ اوبجیکٹیوز آر دا پاتھ In order to achieve the aim, we have to follow the objectives. First, we will discuss little bit about the aim of physical education. Agar hum aim of physical education ki baat karenge, but since then, jab se physical education has been accepted, physical education is accepted or was accepted, jab se ye accept kiya gaya hai ki physical education is an integral part of education, so that it's very important and it's very common. ये समझने की बात है कि जब फिजिकल एजुकेशन एजुकेशन का एक इंटीग्रल पार्ट एक्सेप्ट किया गया है सो दैट द ऑब्जेक्टिव सो दैट द एम ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन शुड बी द सेम द एम ऑफ एजुकेशन इज रिफ्लेक्टेड इन द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ एजुकेशन सिंपली अगर हम एम ऑफ एजुकेशन और फिजिकल एजुकेशन की बात करेंगे दयाता से कीपिंग इन व्यू If we follow the objectives, keeping in view the objectives of physical education, keeping in view the objectives of education. The aim of physical education, aim of education is, it should be like, aim will be, it should be the achievements of a successfully. Simply aim education ka bhi ye hoga, physical education ka hoga, ki ek insan, he must achieve the successful living. He must be achieve a satisfied life. Must the expectations of those time, it may change sometime, from time to time, it may change. But however, present day mein hum kya kahein, the aim of education should be, the aim of education is, the aim of a physical education should be like that, we should develop in each and every individual. That it must have a good knowledge, good interests, good habits, good abilities honi chahiye, so that they will shape the himself and both the society and himself towards a noble end. So that it is clear that ki education ka bhi yahi aim hai ki that they should develop the full potential of an individual, so that they may contribute towards their welfare, towards the welfare of the society, welfare of the nation, welfare of the country. So, simply, the aim of physical education and the aim of education is same, that it should influence the experience of an individual. Ek aise tarike mein, in such a way that they can perform their duties as a citizen, they can satisfy their wants as a citizen, as a nation builder. Simply, there are so many experiences and there are so many views regarding the aims of physical education and the aims of education. But it's important is to influence the experience of person to some extent, that each and every individual has the limit of his capacities, may be helped or may be adjusted successfully. Society ko improve karne ke liye, uski abilities ko satisfy karne ke liye, we should use physical education, we should use education. Simply, ab hum aim of physical education, jo maine yahan pe likha bhi hota hai, to some extent it will the views jo main abhi aapko bata raha tha. मेरे ख्याल से एंड वट एवर वे आई हैव स्टडीज अबाउट द एम ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन वो यही है कि एम ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन इज द परफेक्शन इन द बॉडी ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल बॉडी माइंड एंड स्पिरिट ऑफ ए चाइल्ड कि वी मस्ट इंडल्ज वी मस्ट मॉडिफाई वी मस्ट मेक द परफेक्शन वी मस्ट मेक द एक्यूरेसी एक इंसान को हम एक ऐसा इंसान बनाए कि उसकी बॉडी माइंड और स्पिरिट दैट देयर मस्ट बी द परफेक्शन Directly or indirectly, it is related to the aim of education. But as an integral part, aim of physical education and education is same. We can say that physical education provides experiences. who uses the movements as the medium of instruction. Education uses the other ways to instruct their to instruction, but we use movements as a medium. But the aim are the same. Aim of the same is what is the aim of education? Is simply the aim of physical education. But physical education emphasizes much more on physical fitness, much more on the body of the system, as well as first it was much more emphasis was given to the physical strength, which was given to the body. But physical education has complete aim that it should be the proper growth and proper development of a child's body as well as his mind as well as his separate. There must be the proper all-round development of the personality, includes physical, mental, social, emotional, moral, spiritual aspects. Each and every aspect of an individual should be modified, should be perfected. Simply aim ko is aim ko hum, if the aim should be like that, the aim should be like that to develop a wide range of psychomotor skills. Ek bache mein there must be the proper movements, proper psychomotor skills. Each and every sensory organ, each and every organ should be flexible, should be very good in his range of joints. A person must be very healthy according to his physical conditions. Number two, he must maintain maintain the mobility, physical mobility and flexibility. Sust nahi hona chahiye. He must move. His body part should be very flexible. His body part should be very must accurate mobility. मोबिलिटी होनी चाहिए, मूविंग एबिलिटी होनी चाहिए, फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी होनी चाहिए उसकी बॉडी में. ही मस्ट हैव द स्टेमिना, स्ट्रेंथ, एंड्योरेंस. ही मस्ट बी फिजिकली वेरी साउंड. जैसे कि अरिस्टोटल ने भी कहा है, साउंड बॉडी पजेसेस साउंड माइंड. सो दैट फिजिकल फिटनेस, फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ, फिजिकल एंड्योरेंस होनी चाहिए. ही मस्ट हैव द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ एप्रिसिएशन, wide range of physical activities. He must involve himself in the physical activities. He must have the positive values, attitudes, self-confidence honi chahiye, knowledge honi chahiye, values honi chahiye. Simply, these are the very much, there must be promotion of health. The aim of physical education should focus on them. There must be the proper promotion of the health. Health education ke baare mein achhe guidance honi chahiye, achhi knowledge honi chahiye. He must be very preventive and he must be very motivated about the promotion of health. Health ke baare mein usko jankari honi chahiye. He must be promoted from. He must be have a very good. He must be the very good member of the worthy member of the society. Society must influence. So he must be a very social good social animal. Perfection in his society. Social bonds uske achhe honi chahiye. He must be a very good citizen. He must be a worthy member hona chahiye society ka. So, apne friends ka, apne ghar mein. He must have the proper moral characters, thoughtfulness hona chahiye, leadership qualities hona chahiye. Aim yehi hai ki we should develop these things among these our children. For the welfare of our society, for the welfare of our nation, we should indulge, we should make use of these things. We should instruct these things. We should throw these things at our child in order to maintain the peace, stability in the nation, and to become a worthy and noble nation, to become the worthy members of the society, to become the worthy members for our family. We must have knowledge of these things. We must promote these things in our childs, in our schools, so that the aim of physical education and education is simply the same. But physical education uses movements as the medium of instruction, but the aim will be the same. Aims are like we have to promote the health, we have to use the perfection in body, mind, spirit, increase the mobility, flexibility, strength, speed. Child must become the worthy member of the society. We must become the worthy member, vocational member. He must have a moral character, good character, honest honi chahiye, obedient honi chahiye, strength honi chahiye. There are so many things which our society need. And the society needs these things. If we did not give the proper knowledge, if we did not proper the proper activities, if we did not give them the proper way, so that our society will divert something. Our children will divert from this noble cause. If the aim of education and physical education, they did not understand the aim of education.